The Blue Corner pulled off an impressive victory,